Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Long. I come from Taiwan. Today's topic is technology make students data? The way I see it now, we can get either any information we want because of high technology. Long time ago, the generation without internet was inconvenient. If we need any information, we can get it by these resources, such as bookstore, library, or television. Sometimes, even we use those resources, also we cannot find the data easily as much as we want. But now, no matter what fact we need, just open our smartphone or computer, link to internet, we can find that we require as easy as possible. Because we live in this generation, so we must engage ourselves and improve ourselves so that we won't be alone, and most importantly, how to use it. That's very convenient in our life. Even high technology product also dependent with our job. If you are skillful to use those product or system, then you can grab more opportunity in your hand. As the slogan goes, human technology. In Taiwan, the meaning is science and technology come from humanity. Some people change the meaning. Science and technology come from human in the shop. That's a good point, because we have some difficult things in our life. So we have to improve it, make it become awesome, but at the same time, some companies want to earn money from our pocket. Let's make scientists and the engineers do some research and improve the device we have. Through that, to manufacture advanced technology product. Therefore, I totally agree that technology makes students lazier. Advanced technology product make us live become easier. But on the other hand, it makes us become resourceless. Through high technology, we can do many things even we don't know how to do that. Just like rice cooker. We add fresh rice and water into the machine, press the button. Through few minutes, it will cook by itself. And you don't have to prepare for a long time. If without electricity, would you know how to cook rice? I think many people cannot do it. Moreover, electronic is a very important discovery for people from 18th century because it gives them the will to survive and live their life comfortably. However, it makes many pollution in our environment. Moreover, can you imagine your life without internet? I think you can. Maybe for so long, just like CIS Wi-Fi, it's always weak connect in dormitory. But how about for a long time? I think you will feel very angry. Because it's into your life. You cannot keep in touch with your friends and families. You cannot drop them a line. You cannot hear something from them. And also fishing woman in here become difficult for me. So I think high technology is necessary nowadays and for the future. Let's just have to remember the pros and cons with technology or without technology. Thank you everyone and have a nice day.